Pumpkins Lantern, number 32, Brittany Thomas. First personal, first team. At the line for the Titans, number 32, Deja Smith.
Two.
Street bus tire pros honor the family of U.S. Corporal Todd McKern. CBU Athletics and bus tire pros thank our veterans who have served our nation. The members of the Lancer Athletics Association are the team behind the team for all 400 CBU student athletes. Your support helps to recruit, educate, and train some of the best and brightest student athletes. To donate and become a member of the LAA, visit cbulancers.com/donate. Thank you.
Lane violation.
three-point basket goes to Titan number 23, Caroline Gilmore. Number 0, Hannah Thompson.
Come on.
Lancers, presented by Riverside Medical Clinic, is the best kids club to join. Get exclusive access to Junior Lancers parties and more. Sign up by visiting cblancers.com. Tonight only, nachos are half off. Visit the concession stand by section 104. Thank you to Provider Food Service, a proud partner of CBU Athletics. And now it's time for the Provider T-shirt toss. Get up out of your seat if you want a T-shirt and a concession item from Provider Food Services.
Thank you.
Taxi Cadillac is the official automobile partner of CBU Athletics. We're within walking distance of campus, and our CBU friends and family pricing, you'll never have a reason to walk back. Dutton Buick GMC Cadillac, right across the freeway in the Riverside Auto Center.
Thank you.
third personal, first team foul.
Thank you.
Timeout on the floor. CBU Athletics and Adidas are here to create gear up for game day at the Event Center Team Store. Thank you to Adidas, the official outfitter of the Lancers. Thank you. Titan number 13, Amy Book. First personal, second team foul for the Titans. The CBU men's basketball team defeats Oral Roberts University 70-69 with a buzzer-beating half-court shot by Nolan McGraw. Personal time number 32, Tasha Smith, third personal, first team. Thank you. Georgia Dale, first personal, second team foul for the Lane Shooters.
Time.
against Titan. Number 23, Carolyn Hill. First personal. Second team foul for the Titans. At the line for the Lancers, number 12, Della Lacey Brown. First basket, good. Second personal, fourth team foul for the Titans. Thank you. 34, Caitlin Harper, third personal, fourth team foul for the Lakers.
Thank you.
Fullerton with the win. Final score, Titans 79.